Shock horror on the shore today as a four-wheel drive baby pram is pushed into a cafe by a suicide bomber. This amateur footage shows the deadly bomber. Terrifying stuff. We'll cross live now to Hank Pedrotto in Devonport. What can you tell us, Hank?
Thanks, Randy. It cannot be confirmed yet, but it is believed that the bomber could have links to the Independent Devonport Party's militant wing.
Well, we'll be following more of this story as fresh news comes to hand.
G'day, Dean. Today I'm going to show you how to infiltrate your own terror cell in your own backyard.
We don't have much time. What can you tell us, old ponytailed one?
It appears that Osama has been poisoning Devonport's precious coffee supply and converting the locals into fundamentalist madmen.
First he'll take Devonport, then he'll take Grey Lynn.
Don't worry, team, we have a chance. It appears that Osama has one fatal weakness.
What could that be? He has so far eluded the most sophisticated forms of detection the West can offer.
Osama is addicted to folk dancing, hence his love for dank caves and dim lighting. There is a good chance that he's already liaised with the Devonport chapter of the WWF.
Not the Worldwide Federation of Folk Dancing. A more untrustworthy bunch you'll fail to meet.
According to the flag staff, the WWF meet every second Monday on the caves of North Head. With our lifelike limbs and realistic body movements, we'll have no trouble infiltrating this evil gang.
Huzzah!
Shows me the folk dancing, well and truly alive, and take over from rugby in New Zealand.
We find that folk dancing is a perfect outlet for all our stress and anger.
I feel the chains of my cultural stereotype lifting already. Kiwi blokes, drop your swan dries and don the tunic of peace.
These members are good, too good perhaps. I must get out of this bloody infidel tunnel and have some fresh air so I can muse upon this.
The game's up, Osama. Your days of sneakiness and treachery are over.
Bloody hell, it looks like I'm finally going to get my comeuppance.
And it's also illegal to smoke in a public place. We'll just add that to your long list of crimes against humanity.
You'll have to do better than that, my plastic friends.
We've lost the lifelike movement of our limbs.
Time to play roly-poly, you dumb thunderbirds. Only one at a time, because we've only got one special effect.
What have you done with my friends?
They had to take a little trip. And as for you, Hasselhoff, you and your car have, hoff, lots of problems.
We have your CD in our cave. I'd recognize that sweet dulcet tone anywhere.
It's time to sing like a baby! Matrilla!
Not so fast! Here!
It can't end like this! Drowned in sheep bridge!
Afraid so, Binliner. I never miss the opportunity to advertise agricultural products on television.
Bloody infant! Bah! 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 Bah!
work here is done.
Good evening, New Zealand. It appears that once more the world is safe from tyranny, thanks to Colin Meads, a handbag, and a large dose of sheep wormer. We'll now cross live to Hank Pedrodo, outside a cave on North Head. Again, what can you tell us, Hank?
That's right, Randy. You're safe. I'm safe. We're all safe.
Happy birthday.